yourself when you think no one's listening to what you do. I'm not afraid to die.